My Gurukul kids are blessed because they are given the best food. Almost 100%, if they don't go for vacation back to their home, I can say they have 100% pure body. The kids who never went to vacation back home, stayed only in our Gurukul and grew up, I can say literally you have 100% pure sattvic body. Because there is no shit added into you. Blessed are those kids who never went back to home and had that junk shit as food. Hey, there is nothing to learn in the world. Till 25, if you just keep yourself pure, pure brahmachari, healthy body, no toxins, that is enough. Your energy is the currency for your life. I know what really need to be taught. Not that stupid maths. Not that stupid things about biology. Your biology need to be built. Your lessons about biology is stupidity. Your biology need to be built. Listen carefully. The modern day junk food industry has put so much of time, treasure, talent, literally to seduce you to the level of pornography industry. I tell you, modern day food industry, junk food industry destroys your health 1,000 times more than pornography. I am not promoting pornography or supporting pornography. Don't make wrong conclusions. I am only saying junk food industry is 1,000 times worse than pornography. The way it destroys your health. Even if you break one pattern of addiction to junk food, your inner image will release so much energy. Understand, spend your energy in chiseling the hero, you will be real hero. Hero in your life story, in your autobiography movie or biography movie is your inner image. Chisel the hero character. Villain will become irrelevant. Audience will enjoy you and you will naturally have your heroine. Villain will become irrelevant only for the people who chisel their inner image, their hero. Listen.